Welcome to Monster Grove! Today, we're going to take a quick look at the new line of rack toys by the Super Sucklord from Suckadelic Toys. See you soon. Well, I hope you enjoyed our quick look at the Super Sucklord's latest set of rack toys. As a New York pop artist, sometimes he's real controversial, and, well, some of his stuff is really risque when it comes to, well, a lot of his toys are not PC, I guess you could say that. Well, until next time, stay groovy!